useless. He was fucked up, and Jessie, she was peerless. So of course they fell in love. Jessie let Jules know what was wrong with him, and Jules stopped using and binging and kissing his whole life away. Jules told Jessie he'd die for her, which, looking back, was the right thing to say.